In this video, we will understand about Python modules and packages. Let us begin by intuitively understanding the concept of modularization and the need for same. Modular designing is an approach in which a complex design is broken down into smaller parts or modules. These components can be independently created and tested. For example, consider a car making company. A car in itself is a complex product, consisting of a car body, the braking system, the engine, the fuel supply system, the suspension and steering system, the transmission system, and others. Usually, these parts are designed, developed, and tested independently in different departments of the company. These components are then assembled and dispatched as a whole product, the car. This saves time and is cost-effective. In a similar fashion, modules and packages make it easier to program complex codes. Since Python is an open-sourced programming language, different programmers have contributed useful modules and enriched the language. Any file in Python which has a .py extension can be a module. A module can consist of arbitrary objects, classes, attributes, or functions, which can be imported by users. For example, the command import math imports a module, which consists of mathematical constants and functions, like math.py, math.sine, math.cosine, etc. Modules can even be imported using an alias. For example, NumPy can be imported as import NumPy as np and used as np.diag1234 or np.e to get the shown output. If modules are files containing Python statements and Python definitions, then a bundle of multiple modules and packages together form a package. A package is a directory with multiple Python files. Each package must contain a file named init.py. This can also be a blank file, whose main purpose is make Python treat the path where the files are stored as packages, and to prevent directories with common names. For example, simple_package is a package consisting of x.py, y.py, and init.py modules. The Python standard library is a collection of the essential packages and independent modules that gets imported automatically when you set up the Python environment. Additional packages can be added by using pip install syntax. Note that, in Python, the word library and package can be used interchangeably. Next, we will work on an IPython notebook and use some packages. Stay tuned.